Welcome to the support videos for OneLog Automation video series. This video will show differences between ctm pause and ctm suspend commands and their use case. Ctm pause is new command in ctrlm server version 9. The purpose of the command is to stop the job submission activities so that we can investigate the problem like job flow issue, while post-processing continue working as per normal. If we type the command alone, it will show the current pause mode. To put the ctrlm server in pause mode, run ctm pause command with value y. The command will not stop any ctrlm server processes. To see the effect of the pause mode, I will submit a new job, but this job will not run because ctrlm server is in pause mode. The job status will show as wait condition. We can bypass the pause mode to let the particular job run. The job log will show that the user has bypassed the pause mode. To release the pause mode, run ctm pause command with value n, so that the job submission activities will resume as per normal. In contrast, ctm suspend command comes with all ctrlm server versions, and the purpose of the command is for mass updating of jobs from EM to ctrlm server or vice versa. These are current processes before ctrlm server is suspended. To suspend the ctrlm server, run ctm suspend with minus s. It will stop some ctrlm server processes, so no job processing is possible, but the connection to EM is still active. Run shctm command again to see what are the processes still running. To check the effect of the suspend mode, rerun the same job, but the job will not run. Bypassing the job will not help either. To release the suspend mode, run ctm suspend with minus r and all ctrlm server processes will resume. Now, the rerun job has completed. In summary, these are the differences between two commands. Thank you, and that concludes this ctrlm solution video. Please see our knowledge base and YouTube channel for more videos like this.